southbound, the way the ocean's flirting with the coast. Tell me why I'm underneath the tiger striped sky.
Happy almost Valentine's Day, Vikings. I'm Will.
And I'm Beth. And these are your video announcements. Last night, the senior boys basketball team hosted West Elgin in their first round of the playoffs and won the game 37-29. The Vikings played a suffocating defense led by Brandon Hickey, Brennan Cunyards, Jacob Burns-Daniels, Jacob Neville, and Dakota Legg. Next game for the Vikes is Tuesday at East Elgin. Thanks to Miss Jacoby and the rest of the fans for your support.
Yesterday, your senior girls volleyball team played their last game of the season against East Elgin. Despite losing in the end, the girls had a lot of fun. Thanks for a great season. Please hand in your uniforms to your coach or at the office.
Well, I know there's lots of kinds of love in the world, and they're not all romantic and not all for boys and girls, but what we have doesn't have strict definition, because I love you just as much as I hate my college tuition, and we're basically like dating but without all the romance. Don't get me wrong, I think you're pretty, but I don't want in your pants. It's just that I'm in best friend love with you, so I wrote this song for you. And I know you think it's weird, it's true, but I'm in best friend love with you, and I think we should go all the way in the 100% friend zone way, and I can't get you out of my head, and as long as we're in separate beds, I wouldn't mind spend the rest of my life with you. Like, maybe we would work if we were single and we're gay, but what I'm really trying to say is I don't love you like Shang loves Ulan. You're more like the Robin Hood to my little John, and I love you like Auto-Tune loves T-Pain, like a prostitute loves...
Junior girls volleyball. Yesterday, the girls played their last game at West Elgin. The girls fought hard and started playing well. Mr. Bailey and Miss Haskell would like to thank the girls for a great season. Please return your uniform to Mr. Bailey or Miss Haskell today.
Today is candy day at the school store. Come and see us at break or lunch for chocolate bars, sour keys, and so much more. Today, candy day at the school store.
Hey, 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 Vikings! Welcome to Available Vikings, the show where we show you the most eligible bachelors and bachelorettes in all of voting. Let's take a look at some of the sexiest Vikings out there.
Hi, my name's Barbara.
My name's Alexandra.
My name's Christian.
My name's Jamie.
I love cats. I'm 46 years old, and I have four children. They're all from Ecuador, but I renamed them because their names were too Spanish.
I just love. I cuddles, and I will go to the store and buy you tampons whenever you need.
I'm gonna love you too, but I have seven cats, and I love them all so much.
I'm a really nice guy.
There's Timmy, Tommy, Timothy, and then Vladimir. He's great. They're all great.
Hello. My name is Nick. I'm a film director. Is that zoomed in? That's zoomed in, right? Is zoomed in, right? Okay, is it focused? Is it focused?
It's focused.
Okay, you're doing it wrong!
If you have a cat, I will love it. Your cat will love me, and I'm gonna pet it so much.
A lot of girls don't like me, but I think it's because I'm just too nice for them, and girls only seem to like jerks.
Never had a husband, boyfriend, or male in my life in general. My dad walked out on us when I was 30.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Sometimes I get worked up because I think about all the cats in the world that don't get pet, and I just want to love them all and have a home for all the cats in the whole world because I just love them so much.
I fixed it. It's okay.
Is it fixed? Good. Like I was saying, I'm a film director.
Prom committee is selling steep tea. This tea is amazing. Warm up with a cup of flavored tea and get your order in. See a prom committee member today.
Hi, I'm Jermaine Valentine, love guru, marriage counselor, and amazing. And you're here today on Cupid's Arrow with Jermaine Valentine. Today, we're gonna help a couple in need work out their troubles. Let's meet that couple. Let's meet them. Hi, guys. Why don't you go ahead and introduce yourselves?
Hello. My name is Rainbow. Hi, Jermaine.
Hi.
I'm Sunflower.
It's so nice to meet you. So, guys, what seems to be your troubles?
Well, where do we start?
Why don't we start with Sunflower? You seem to be irritable.
All that she cares about is her music and her guitar. I want her to cuddle me at night.
And how does that make you feel, Rainbow?
I have just been so busy writing her a song, Jermaine. I wrote a song for her.
You did? That's...
So I sleep with my guitar because she's always in my dreams.
Okay.
Do you like to hear it?
Oh. Of course. Jermaine Valentine, it promotes creativity. But before you do, you can get your guitar ready. Well, me and Sunflower have a little talk. It's just me and you. Now, it seems like she's putting a lot of creative energy into this relationship.
All my chakras feel our negative energy.
Well,
we fight every day, all day.
Now, I always believe in creative healing. As I say in my book, Cupid's Arrow with Jermaine Valentine, the book, the novel, that creative energy is really the universe's, it's like the universe's white blood cells. They go and they fix all the little problems. They go and they make them scab over, make them heal. Sometimes there's scars, but everything's okay in the end. So, I'm gonna let you play that song.
Okay. Hello! It's me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet. To go over everything.
Don't cry, Jermaine. That was beautiful.
Yes, that was
so damn beautiful.
You wrote that for me?
Of course I did. It was all me. It was all me.
Now,
sorry.
I want you guys. You seem like there's been a lot said here. We're all very open, very vulnerable. That's good. That's what we want here. So we're gonna take a little, what I like to call a little love break. We're gonna take a little love break. And what that means is I want you to look each other in the eye. And then I want you guys to hug. Let's see that hug. No, longer. Stress relieving. So, you guys feel like Jermaine the Love Guru and Marriage Counselor has helped you through your tough, troubled times?
I think so, Jermaine.
Are you ready to love again?
I think that we can love once again.
Once again, I, miracle worker, lover, greatness, love guru and marriage counselor, Jermaine Valentine, have successfully rekindled that flame. That's all our time for today, folks. These two lovebirds are gonna get out of here and we're gonna shut off those cameras. Now, tune in next week when we help a man and his dog who just can't seem to be best friends anymore.
Your menu for today is a potato bacon soup and a cheeseburger pasta or turkey burger. The vegetarian is stuffed peppers, your hot sandwich is a meatball sub, and your salad is a chef's salad.
And our shout-outs this week for Viking Virtues, shout-out to Emma Moreland from Mr. Zammit's Period 4 class for her zest. I think that's leading to cookies for the class. Shout-out to the senior boys basketball team for their zest yesterday afternoon. And to the junior boys and the girls volleyball teams for their grit in finishing up their seasons. Shout-out from Miss Ligerwerf to Cody Nguyen for his zen this week in class. Shout out from me to Sam Allen, Bree Thompson, and Kristen Whitchurch for their zen in dealing with an uncomfortable situation. And shout out to Brady Gronendijk for his grit in working on his grade 12 English. Have a great weekend, everybody. Happy Family Day.